Good evening, Steve.
Thank you very much for coming out and showing your moral support for Christina here. As she is going to be leading us here in the next week. And going to be going to Idaho for this coming year. And we're very proud of her and the hard work and achievements, and not only in music, but in other areas of her life where she's excelled and done her very best. And we also want to take this opportunity tonight to thank in a very special way Susan Carr, who has been her flute teacher for the last couple of years, and also Rebekah Poulson, who's been a faithful family support and music teacher for our kids over the several years. And without them, we definitely wouldn't have been able to achieve what we've done. So I want to thank you all for coming again tonight, and hope you enjoy the music that's presented.
Been having you. Stuff in my mind.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. me. I also want to thank several people who have helped me get here. First of all, I want to thank my teacher. She spent a lot of hours in this for me. Not bring any food in the sanctuary. Thank you.